Pro bodybuilders after steroids. Before we start this video, what doctors said about anabolic steroids. Steroids cause to both male and female liver and kidney damage, high blood pressure, heart attack, and stroke, aggression, anxiety, suicide, depression, cancer, sudden cardiac death, mood disorder. For women, enlarged clitoris, deeper voice, and increase in body hair. List of steroids-related deaths is shocking. I have chosen just few cases. Kovacs died from heart failure, born December 16, 1968 period. Died on November 22, 2013. Mike Matarazzo died from heart attack, born November 8, 1965. Died in the ICU at Stanford Hospital while awaiting a heart transplant. Andreas Munzer died on the morning of March 14th at the age of 31 from multiple organ failure. Mike Mintzer, born on November 15, 1951. He was found dead in his apartment due to heart complications. Daniel Sikaraxy died from heart attack on the 4th of September 2013 at 33 years of age in Frank Hillebrand died from heart attack. Terry Harris, female bodybuilder, died from heart attack. Fanny Barrios, female bodybuilder, died from stroke, born May 30, 1964. Died August 7, 2005. Art Atwood died of a massive heart attack. Born December 27, 1973. Died at age 37 years. Edward Kanwack died from a heart attack. Edward Kanwack died on Saturday, May 21, 2006, in Beijing, China, of a heart attack. Don Youngblood died from massive heart attack. Luke Wood died from kidney failure. Died on September 6, 2011, at the age of 35. Ed Van Amsterdam Died from heart attack at the age of 40. Sonny Schmidt died from cancer. Mohammed bin Aziza died from an injection provided by an unidentified man at the age of 33.